This is a test of the no-weather radio warning alarm device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday and Saturday between 10 a.m. and 12 noon. When there is a threat of severe weather in the area, the test is postponed until the first good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the alarm tone will vary from place to place. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm will be activated for severe thunderstorm, tornado, and flash flood watches, and for severe weather warnings affecting the following counties in the KIH 54 listening area: Bibb, Blount, Chilton, Coosa, Jefferson, St. Clair, Shelby, Tuscaloosa, and Walker. This has been a test of the no-weather radio warning alarm device. We now return to our normal programming.